Hello and welcome to EQ Magazine, India's largest solar media. Today with us, we have Mr. Manish Achija. He is CEO of EN Possibilities. Welcome, sir.
Hello.
My first question to you is, sir, please briefly explain about EN Possibilities.
EN Possibilities is a startup company based out of South India. We have presence in like three states of South India where we have our own warehouses. We deal in three major products: JA Solar, Satvik Green Energy, and SunGrow Inverters. So this company was started in 2017 with an objective of bringing customers closer to solar power. Today we are serving to almost 450 plus happy customers in South India, and we have supplied over 300 megawatt of inverters or solar modules to these customers.
Sir, briefly explain about your product portfolio.
So our product portfolio includes two major solar components. One is solar inverter. We supply solar inverters from SunGrow. SunGrow is world's largest solar inverter manufacturing company, having like almost 34% of market share globally and more than 30% market share in India. We are like authorized distributor for entire South India, and we have so far supplied almost like 250 megawatt plus string inverters to South India from SunGrow. In our portfolio, we also have JA Solar. JA Solar is a world number two solar in module manufacturing company, and we have supplied over 20 megawatt of solar modules from JA in last 1 year to South Indian market. Our third product is Satvik, which is North India's largest manufacturing facility, having almost a gigawatt of manufacturing capacity per annum. So we have supplied enough of DCR 540 and 335 non-DCR modules to all customers in South India. Our portfolio Satvik, we have done more than 12 megawatt in last 2 years.
Okay, sir, my last question is, what is the total quantity you supplied to India in last 1 year, and what's the expectation from coming 1 year?
Last 1 year has been a really good growth story for us despite of COVID challenges and other price rise challenges. But with the support of our good OEMs, we did almost 126 megawatt of string inverter selling to South Indian market, and we have sold close to 26 megawatt of solar modules. Now coming to our future prospects, we are looking to sell around 300 megawatts of solar inverters, and probably we will repeat our performance in the module. Because of price rise, we don't see a growth in the module sale in this year. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for answering all the questions, and thank you so much for joining us. Thank you, sir.